What's going on, everybody? I'm here with the Joe Man.
Hey!
And today we're replacing this gone flabbit window. So we're going to the junkyard. We apparently can get the glass for 40 bucks. The joy of installing a window.
Hey!
Joe just sneezed. He didn't catch it on video. Joe.
Yeah, that's real interesting.
YouTube gold, okay? You can't hold out. You gotta be authentic with the viewers. That's how you get famous on YouTube. What? Authentic. Joe, why aren't you even on camera right now? Show the people. They wanna see. Joe.
Hey!
Is this even open? We're at Brunswick Auto Recycling Junkyard. We're gonna get a window.
Yeah.
Why are you whispering?
We're not just petting a dog, we're petting a junkyard. Junkyard dog trying to look all tough. Hey, you ain't tough, dog. Let's go on Easter egg hunt.
Like, the whole reason I tried to change it in the first place is the window was just stuck down. And so I want to get the regulator, but I want to try to get a crank window, even though it's been electric. So I don't know how hard it's going to be to change it all out. So
yeah, go watch the other video. You get to watch it shatter into 30 pieces.
Watch the other video. Good drop, JP. Like a needle in a haystack. That car looks familiar.
What do I see?
It's a Jetta.
So far, we found the car. It's this one.
Well, we found this one. I think this is where they just got the window. But this is the door panel. Yeah, not paying 20 bucks for this piece of crap. This little bad boy. And it seems like pretty well.
Thing is, I'd totally hood slide over one of these things, except I don't have a tetanus shot yet, I don't think.
Alright, Joe, give me your best impression of somebody that works at a junkyard.
Yeah, bub. Heard you looking for that new tire. I almost sound like Cartman. Respect my authority.
You're scaring out, Joe. You got it. Watch out! Back on the grind. It's me versus you, buddy. This window's going so down. Got tools. Got Joe Man.
Back up.
And the baby girl. Ian, why don't you drive your car over here, parking next to Dad's? First thing we'll do is remove this door panel, baby. I don't know exactly what I'm doing.
Sir, what does it feel like knowing you broke your window?
No, it doesn't feel so good, but to me, it's just like, obstacle is the way, you know? If something gets messed up, you can go fix it.
What did she say? I spider?
Yeah.
Da-da. Where is it, Eden?
In my car.
In your car? Oh, right here. You're welcome. You are safe from the spider. Ah, progress. So far. Eden's helping. She's fixing it all. Eden did all of this actually while it was off camera.
Check it out. Oh! Window's working. Bang. As you can see, it's not so pretty. Everything went together just fine. But then the door was giving me an issue, and I hate that it's always so loose, so I just, as you can see, I just threw a bunch of screws in it anyways. It is what it is, but I got a window, car's a spectacle, bingo! So happy about that. Now, I just want to take this minute to say thank you guys for watching. It's not as easy as it looks. You really have to talk about what's going on and talk about your feelings, so it's a work in progress. Thanks for sticking with me and watching. Drop a like or a comment down below, and have an awesome day.